You joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you. All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business if you like. Hatch's Emporium at the Volcano Manor. Specially for you. Are you surprised that I belong to the Volcano Manor? I always hated the gibberish about Lost Grace and the laughable Two Fingers. I thought I could lend a hand in unmasking the charade. Not to mention, Tanith has always made me curious. I guess her master must really be something, because she's pretty damn smug about it. Even after announcing her blasphemous ambitions, she still stands proud. I've never seen a woman quite like her.
Greetings, are you here for...
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm. No matter. Thank you. Very well. Join myself and King as family. Together we will devour the very god.
So, I harbor you no ill will. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind, and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erdtree. O greater will, I am the recusant Bernal. Inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. O greater, I am the we refuse to.
You. It's true that no, defeat is not the end until then. I suggest I will miss the champion who I always.
You scheming little doxy. Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered, once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that.
be Thals?
Took you for now, man, to lay out your arm. Thank you.